Welcome back to Growing Up Milani. If this is your first time here, thank you so much for joining us. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you're notified every time Milani does something different and new. In today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys her very first time eating solids. Now, I want you guys to remember that every baby is different, and after much pleading to my pediatrician and nurses, I did have to wait until she was exactly 4 months old to introduce solids to her, and the only reason I was in such a rush is because she refuses to take a bottle, and so it's become very difficult on me, and I feel like she is not getting all the nutrition or the fill that she needs. So after speaking to my pediatrician and doing some of my own research, I figured that this Gerber Rice single grain cereal was going to be the best thing to introduce to her. Milani's been holding her head up for a really long time now, and although she can't sit by herself quite yet, she does really well while being supported. And as you can see, this is a supported sitter first foods. There are a lot of different flavors, but you got to make sure that you read the back. It tells you if your baby is ready or may be ready. So on this one, if your baby sits with help or support, if on their tummy they push up on arms or with straight elbows, and they lean forward and show interest in your food, then they may be ready. So make sure you check the back for that. This is non-GMO, no artificial flavors or colors, and it has enough iron to provide 90% of your baby's iron needs, and it's super important for your baby's brain development, especially in the first year. The directions are super easy, and I'll just show you guys how I prepared mine, or Milani's. I only prepared half of what it tells you because this is the first time attempting it, so I didn't want to waste it. You can use liquid formula, but I used the powdered Similac formula and mixed it with water, and then did half a tablespoon of the rice cereal and I mixed it around, and I wanted it to be nice and runny just because I don't want her choking on big chunks. So I wanted to test it out first. And what you need to do when you first start solids is, a rule of thumb is to make sure that the food that you give them, whether it's pureed or anything like that, that it's kind of soupy and there's not big chunks in there. So this was her very first taste of this formula. And if you guys see her just dozing off over there, it's because she's watching Puppy Dog Pals. This was the only way we got her to sit still. Dinner and a show, I guess. So I'm watching out for Milani's cues as far as her being able to eat. Now, obviously she can sit up assisted, so I have her in her little chair. Also, you can see that when I approach her with the spoon, she does open her mouth. And then also I'm watching her tongue to make sure that she is moving it around and then attempting to swallow. And of course, we gotta get Dad in on this too. As you can see, he is not a natural at this, but we're gonna practice.
Whoops, Dad's not good at this yet.
Come on, Dad, get together. Good girl, Mama. You got our dinner and a show, huh, Mama? You got dinner and a show?
Well, she was definitely entertained, and I gotta say this was a success for her first time because she finished every bite. I want to thank you guys so much for joining us today. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure to leave us a thumbs up and leave any comments down below. We will see you guys on the next one. Bye from Milani'.